gathered. Three heroes confronted the beast called Ordrok. Yet even in death, Ordrok's corrupted heart endured and called out.
Mom, where's the banana?
Heroes may fall, hope may fade, but new heroes will rise.
Sure. So here we are in Torchlight.
I think this is as far as I can go. You should carry on to the Astarion Enclave, but you're on your own. Warn them that the Alchemist destroyed Torchlight and is headed their way. He may be there already.
You have received a quest.
This is why I like Diablo 2. Okay? I was disabled for a little while, like really disabled. Okay. And you could play that game with a mouse only.
What's your business here? State your business.
Well, it sounded like, what's his name? Played that, one ghoul that, Tok'ra that was, they found out was a ghoul. He's a Canadian actor. He's done lots of stuff. Older fellow. Yeah. See my pet? You know what he's called? And if you look at him, it looks like he's got a hand in two big claws. And of course, my character's name is Banana King. Explore down here anyway. Okay, not there. Not there. Well, that's kind of handy. Not over there. Could get in the way. That critical chance only makes dexterity so you want. And so they put this critical hit damage strangely because why should my magic have strength as a... see? Thank you. Alright, now we go the other way. Zero. Oh, look at that, I can even destroy things. Oh, that's cool. Some numpty wants to hide behind there, I'll shoot it. Okay. Good guy. Oh, 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 oh!
Not enough mana.
Yeah, really, eh? Go over here and rest on that. Freaking area it out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tree on fire. That's cool. That thing called Nuxes. Let's find out. Plus 8 electric armor if I go to damage. Armor damage. That's just doing fire, so we put fire in there. Armor on gets fire damage. Now I got
not enough.
Of course. What's this? I should have called my pet Pinky. What are you gonna do today, Pinky? Missed me.
Not enough mana.
What did that ever do a number on? What's this? Whack.
You just get here? State your business.
Yeah, yeah.
Glad you made it.
Hell, I can't move. Oh my god, I can't move. I can't move. I gotta select a reward.
What's your business here?
State your business.
I thank you for your warning, but it has arrived too late. This alchemist has already come and gone, and it was all I could do to prevent him from entering the enclave. As it was, many Aestherians were injured, and since the confrontation, several more have become ill. We are not sure what is causing it. After his assault failed here, the alchemist carried on southward toward the temple steps. Commander Vale and her vanquishers arrived a short while later and pursued him, hoping to prevent further damage. Commander Vale believes that the alchemist might attack the Wellspring Temple in an attempt to reach the Guardian of Water. For what nefarious purpose, I am afraid to speculate. There has been no word from either Vale or the Guardian. Scout the Wellspring Temple and determine if the Guardian of Water is in any danger.
You have received a quest.
Welcome, friend.
So I just did a good deal. By the way, dynamite fishing, glass fishing, is like illegal just about everywhere. Shouldn't put that in video games. Any civilized society would eventually tell you not to do it. It's just, you could kill more than just the fish. That's the problem with it. Dynamite's not exactly something you want to be throwing around.
I am at your service.
I have a hood. No. There's a hood. What else on this chest? Any of them. Can I buy any of them?
New recruit?
You have a new quest.
You a new recruit? Did you need something?
Mm-hmm.
Glad you made it.
Can't go that way. Okay. get the idea, you get more inventory space too. Sets of those now. Ghastly boots with a thing.
Become more experienced.
The other thing I'm liking is the way they have me to pick up the inventory. Creepy, it jumped right out of his skeleton. It's trippy. Thank you.
for help.
You must be the human the other Aetherians are speaking of. Aetherians. I'm glad to have met you. I have been sent on a quest by Grand Reader. Cover the scroll and on Eric. Stored in a vault in the corrupted crypt. Here. Unfortunately, the Strumber have already entered the crypt. Unable to get past them. Can I ask you to attempt to retrieve the scroll? What are we looking at? I will wait here. I'll be honored that. Like, look at this thing. If you see, succeed. I'll see what I can do to provide you with some equipment more fitting of a hero. Stature. And her name is Maya. Looks like a pretty good weapon. I'm not wearing those gloves because I got the second thing in my mouth.
You have received a quest.
I have received a quest. Do I do this one, boys? Let's finish one quest first. I shall return, my dear. No, we should. We should do things as they go. That way. Oh boy. I have one smoke left. No. Trippy the way that looked. The next sarcophagus, I'll zoom in on it and you can see how it looks. It looks really trippy. Zoom in. Come over to the sarcophagus. Watch this. Ooh, trippy. That's another thing I like. I don't have to get trapped. Set them on fire. That's why fire is good. Charge thing works pretty good because I get my mana back quicker. It's nice. This game is really nice too. This is a good second edition of the game. Epic gave me a freebie. Check out the other game. What's their names? Bought it and they're gonna do an online version of this. It's like a multiplayer. Which it just then turns it into like Diablo 3, because then they gotta monetize it and they gotta do all that garbage, and it's now a publishing company. That's the problem with these style of games, is that you don't necessarily want a big company running it, because they'll become Blizzard. Look what Blizzard's become. I think we all can agree that Blizzard is a shadow of itself. When you had the last two co-founders left, that's it. Shield while I'm doing that. Isn't this two-handed? Yeah, that's what I thought. Minion damage. Or I get six mana. Okay, we're gonna let that have that. What's this one do? Definitely gonna keep that. Savage hand cannon. Almost sounds like it'd be fun, wouldn't it, eh, everybody? What's this sucker do? It's fun. Alright. I'm selling this. 50% knockback. Damage. It's quicker to fire attack, but does way less damage. Well, not way less, but quite a bit. Invades 10 physical damage over 5 seconds. So, we do 2 extra damage. We're a magic user, so we don't need that. Shotgun. Shotgun. Yeah, that's the right way to put it. Ooh. Giant hammer. That's not a base, it looks like a hammer. Anyway. Poor little minion got poisoned. We'll wait until he's okay. There we go. See? He's happy, he's jumping around. Always treat your pets good. You see, because here's how it works. You treat someone bad, when you need them, they won't help you. Remember that.
Experience.
doing enough damage, so we'll do that one more time. And we'll just keep doing what we're doing here. What's my focus at? Keep that over here. There's another thing I can. So it auto identifies. Physical armor 18. There we go. Not where I was clicking, and my mouse jumped. head. I like this game. Something I can lay down and relax. Ooh. Weird spider thing. Look at the stuff flowing down the stairs. Send him right back into the pit. That's funny. Boop. There you go. Yeah, the nose is very nice in this game, actually. The feel is very keen, very sensitive.
My pack is full. I can't carry anymore.
How may I help you?
Well, it said, down the shift key, and, shift right button, so... No. Shift click to sell. Ah, there we go. Did I sell the wrong one?
Welcome, friend.
There's a bug. The only thing I lose there is 2% fire damage. But I get back 2 sockets.
short his shoulder armor somewhere, boss.
Welcome, friend.
Every little piece of it.
Time to go see the flame girl. Fighting.
become more experienced.
That was fun.
Quest complete.
Strength 18 and vitality 6. Now, set pieces of the Rune Master. Where was that other thing? Where was it? Things was like a piece of it was just the ghastly boots. So the second piece of it would be 3% of the tax. Identified at level 7. So once I get to level 7, then it auto identifies.
In a second here, I'm bringing a chair over some puppet legs. Oh, come on, Lord. Little bit of warmth there. Some heat on there. Okay. Ugh. This kind of game. I think what I'll do is I'll stop here and start again.